We're going to jump right into setting up conversion API for WordPress.
If you're using WordPress and WooCommerce, you only want to set it up for WooCommerce. Link in description if that applies to you. But to set it up on WordPress, go to business.facebook.com/settings/pixel. It's a longer URL, but going right there will save you 5 page loads and 5 button clicks. If you have more than one business manager, select the right one. It'll take you right to your pixels. Select the pixel you want to set up conversion API on.
Then we're gonna go to open an events manager. That's where we'll set up the conversion API. If you don't have your WordPress dashboard open, you'll wanna do that in the background because we're about to go over to WordPress. Okay, so select the pixel, then you'll go to settings and scroll down. Here we have conversions API. So for this one, we're gonna choose a partner integration. And we'll choose WordPress. If you're using WordPress and WooCommerce, I'd suggest going to the WooCommerce integration since that's where most of your shopping is going to be. So it'll guide you through the steps. We're about to go through those together. So I'll just show you on the platform itself what we need to do. So yeah, you go to your plugins and then go to add new. And then search for Facebook for WordPress, and it should be the very first one that comes up. Then click install now. It takes a second, then click activate. Now we're going to go into the settings. So I'll just scroll down and go to the settings right here. And we're gonna do get started to connect the pixel. And we'll continue. Click continue again. And then you wanna make sure you select the right business manager, add account and pixel. So let's do Jigabelly. Select the right add account. Then we can select the pixel we want to set it up for, click continue, and we want to have on automatic advance matching. And I generally will turn on all of these. Then click continue. And yeah, you want to make sure that both of those are on, click next. If there's any other steps, click next. Mine says that I'm all set, so click done. So for me, it continued to say it's pending, but if we go back to Facebook, it may take a couple minutes, but under connected partners, it should say active once it's all set up.
Did you know that pixels now need aggravated events set up? Watch this video immediately if the steps on the screen right now are not something they've already set up.